like Belfer as a school?
I enjoy the dynamic between a lot of stuff, the students and the staff. Like, I get along with the teachers and wait.
It's a lot smaller of a school if you like you compare it to like Campbell or Leboldus, but I like Belfer as a whole. Before, Belfer is a small school, so you know all of like your peers, like you know everyone that you go to school with. Like, there's like a few grade nines that I don't really recognize, but for like the most part, I'm like familiar with everyone that I go to school with, and it's just kind of like a, like you have like an opportunity to get closer to everyone you're with.
The staff, well, there are a few I've gotten on bad terms with, but in general, the ones I work with that educate me, there we get off on a good note.
I like lots of the teachers. Like, I'm super close with my advisory teacher, and we have like lots of like really highly educated teachers in our school too. Like one of like our science teachers, he writes the curriculum, which is like a big deal. And then like our history teacher, she's has like a PhD. So like we have like really intelligent teachers in our school, and I also feel like they're all really kind. So you have like opportunities to be close with them.
I chose Belfer because my childhood friends of 10 years were coming here when I was attending a different high school.
The Belfer parking lot is really awful. I'm a teenager and I can't afford to be fixing damage on my car that those potholes are causing. And you know, over the summertime, they promised us a new parking lot, came back in September, wasn't done. I'm disappointed.
If I could change one thing, probably the floors in the basement.
One thing I would change about Belfer is its reputation, because I feel like Belfer doesn't have like the best rep because we have like the Shirley Schneider program. But I think that we should like almost take like the Shirley Schneider program with pride, because it's helping young girls with children still pursue an education.